home and DIY projects every single week. And for today's video, we are making some DIYs from the dollar store. So basically, I went to Dollar Tree over the weekend and a little bit, and I found this idea online. So I'll link down below the video that I originally watched. I was really excited to share this project with you guys because it totally gives off the same vibe for just a fraction of the price. With just one pack of these doilies, you can create 4 snowflakes in varying sizes, and you can make the smaller ones into ornaments or hang the larger ones up as wall decor. The 3D element and the cutouts on these are so...
This is great. Thank you. Thank you.